is the amount to beat, and Dean Lavelle will be the first one to get a shot at it.
You know, I'll tell you one thing about wakeboarding. Ho ho! As Dean Lavelle starts off with a nice trick there. The thing is wakeboarding is really easy to learn. It's really easy to do, but it's hard to do these tricks. These guys are professionals, and the maneuvers that they do are very, very difficult. As Dean Lavelle does a nice air front flip right there, a front flip without a wake. Coming up here for a, whoa, an air Mobius. Dean Lavelle has got to be stoked with that first pass.
9,867 points, not bad at all. But Tony, we should not give away all the cash and prizes and wonderful gifts to Scott Byerly yet, because it's not outside of the realm of possibility that somebody could come in here and set another world record.
You're exactly right. I mean, these guys have been practicing very hard in the offseason. Here we are at the first stop, and you never know what can happen. Dean Lavelle certainly is capable of taking down Scott Byerly.
This is his second pass. He has 20 seconds more to try to rack up as many points as possible.
Dean coming into the wake backside here. A backside roll to revert. Dean Lavelle going pretty big here. Now he's in the fakie position. Starts to roll fakie and then lands the fakie and then does an air back to front. He's only got a few seconds left. Oh, a backside grip. That's a great pass, but it's not enough, I don't believe, to take over the lead from Scott Byerly.
What, you were taking a sneak peek ahead? That
no,
is
I'm
not
just,
enough.
I'm just telling you, look it. Now he's going big here, but he doesn't have the variety of tricks and does not have all the grabs and all the switch stance maneuvers that Scott has.
Score